is Kyung Im Han from South Korea. I'm a professor, Department of Special Education of Changwon National University. My goal is next year, I will try to build a special school in my university for students with severe disabilities. So I need information about school for students with severe disabilities. I have heard HMS School is a very famous and very wonderful school for students with severe disabilities, so I visit here. Yeah. So I observed this school from this Monday. So for all 3 days, I observed this school. I observed therapy, all kind of therapy session, and I observed elementary school class, middle school class, high school class, and art school art class. And I meet a director, and I meet a parent support team, and I meet many staffs and interview. I have lots of information about this school. I think the information will helpful for me to build a special school in Korea. In Korea, it's difficult to build a special school in neighborhood because many people don't want to build a school neighborhood. So government support the build the special school in National University, so I try to the project. And nowadays, many students with severe disabilities, for example, they use G-tube suction problem, has oxygen problem. They just stay in the home. They don't go to school in Korea. So I want they go to school. So me and my faculties of my university try to build a school for students with severe disabilities. So lots of information from this school will be helpful to build a school. My hope is many parents, many Korean parents with children with severe disabilities don't have expectation about their children. Also, many teachers don't have expectation about students with severe disabilities. I want to change their mind. In this school, I watched many students have ability to communicate and to access many classroom activity. So I will introduce this program in Korea. I think this program will change parents and teachers' mind. This program is so wonderful to me. Thank you so much for accepting for watching this program. So every teachers, staffs, and director and students, thank you so much.